Can you tell us a little bit about the culture of the people from Bafangi?
Yeah, so Bafangi is a really small part of the Northwest region. We have not really been growing since 1992, where we were burned down by a neighboring village. We had some crisis going on, and it hasn't really been addressed. However, it's a very beautiful place. The people are beautiful, the people are kind, the people are nice, and our soils are fertile. So it's an agricultural part of the Northwest region.